And we're doing a scratch video. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Well, I'm gonna try to create. Well, I'm not gonna try. I know how to. But I never forget. It's been a long time since I played scratch. So okay, when flags clicked, gotta do this. Ask what's your name and wait. Okay. And I think it was in operators. I don't really know what I'm doing right now. Wait, let me just see what happened. What is your name? Hi. Okay, so if you say your name is Hi, you say hello. No, join hello and where's the name thing? Remember there. Oh, answer here. So let's try. What's your name? Harry. Hello. Yes, this is how it works. Okay. So now we need to need another question. Do you want to do a Harry Potter quiz? And then wait for the answer. Oh, but if no, wrong block. This block. If put this here. Answer equals yes. Say let's do this, and if they say otherwise, then Well, I'm not gonna say it out loud, but you can read what I'm typing in. Nope. There. Avada Kedavra! And I'll create a new little thing here, and that'll be the green flash. Where's green? No, I need to go to paint green. Make it a little bigger. It doesn't need to be good. It just has to be green. Not mine. Too big. That's good. Now put it here. There. And I need to put the script. When it's clicked, disappear. Wait, where's disappear? Where's disappear? Oh, hi. Now I need to put this thing. Broadcast. Message one. Go to this thing. When I receive message one, show. Okay, let's try it. What's your name? Harry Potter. Dun, 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 dun. Hello, Harry Potter. Do you want to do a Harry Potter quiz? No. Well, I'm sorry. Avada Kedavra! And then it should. This should send a message to the backdrop. So the backdrop. It's not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna make a loop. Message to. Go to stage, script. And now I receive message to. Now I need to make this. Ooh. The perfect backdrop. Bum 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 bum. Harry? Hello, Harry. Do you want to do a Harry Potter quiz? Mo? No. Well, I am sorry. Avada Kedavra! Okay, that was good. But I need to add something else. You should send a message 3 to everything, all the characters, so they disappear. Because why not? When I receive three, hide. When I receive 3, hide. Okay, what's your name? Hi. No. What's your name? Hello. Hello. Do you want to do a Harry Potter quiz? No. Well, I'm sorry. Avada Kedavra! That's good. Oof. Oof, 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 oof. Okay, that shouldn't be a problem. But all I need to do is put this, and when that is clipped, show. So, what's your name? Hi. Hello, hi. Okay, now let's start with the questions. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna have to do everything in here. That'll do. So, next question. What should be the question? I'm not the best at thinking up of questions. I'm just start with easy. Who killed Harry's parents? And then put a if. Everything is gonna be just inside one little box. Well, it's gonna go bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. Wait, I think should I add points? I'll make a point. Okay, so right answers, wrong answers. Dun 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 dun. Something wrong with wrong answers. It's empty. Why does it say empty? I think I did something wrong. Wrong answers. I'm just gonna delete this. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna rename it points. We're gonna rename it points. Pong. What's a point? Pong. I can't even talk right now. Points. Let's put the points over here. Who? If answer. If answer equals Voldemort. No. Let's see. If answer equals I don't know how to, never mind. It's gonna take this off. What? I don't want this. Voldemort. Then say correct. Correct. And then you should give them points. So points to change points by one. Yeah. If not, change points minus one. So let's do this. What's your name? Hello. Hello. Do you want to do a Harry Potter quiz? Yes, let's do this. Who killed Harry's parents? Voldemort. No. I need to do something wrong. James something. Okay, it's good. Okay, it's good. And if you get it wrong, say sorry, wrong answer. Sorry, wrong answer. This is pretty big. It's getting kind of confusing to see where is things. That was Green Lab. So here under this next question. Wait, the question goes before that. Sorry. So what should be the next question? Gonna go a little harder. What is Voldemort's? No. What is Voldemort's Boggart? You can play along if you want to. If answer equals okay, where? Oh, wait. Yeah, it's on sensing. His corpse. Wait, let me see if you need capitalization. I don't know when. Yes. Who killed Harry's parents? Voldemort. Okay, it's good. Okay, it's been good. So you don't need capitalization. All you need is good spelling. Ding! Good spelling is important, kids! What was that? Well, so say correct. Correct. And data. Change points by one. Just one. Not five. Not three. Not two. One. And if not, just say wrong. It was blah 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 blah. Why did I put an accent on that voice? Well, anyway. So wrong. Bah, bah, bah. I'm gonna put a sound. But I'm gonna need to find the right sound. Wrong. Dun dun dun. Change points by minus one. Okay, so let's do a sound. Okay. Is this the recording thing? Wait. Can you hear it? It's weird. I'm gonna try to record a sound. Allow? Wait, not camera, deny. Sorry. Wait, it's recording? Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the. I'm gonna see what sounds there are on here. Neither quack, quack, quack. Sound. The effects. Nope, I'm pretty sure there's none on here.
Yeah.
Just wolves? What? I don't think there are any quack 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 on here. And that doesn't make sense because it's good. Wait. Nope. Nope, that's not what I mean. That sounds actually pretty good, but I'm just gonna put the cheer for the if you get it right. Cheer. So if you get it right, ding. Play sound cheer. Change points, cheer. And then, next question.
What's a good question? A hard one, but not a, but also not too hard one.
That way people can't guess. I'm just gonna do Lupin's Boggart. What is Lupin's? Nope, keep doing that. Lupin's Boggart. What is Lupin's Boggart? And if answer equals. Oh yeah, the moon. Moon. Or. No, I don't want that. If answer equals how do I do this? If the answer equals I'm just gonna do the moon, not just moon, the moon. The moon. Okay, so, should we continue later? Wait, I'll be back. I'm just gonna see something. And I might not come back, so bye.